intended to be for TB. And yes. Once penicillin was discovered, they became less significant.
Yeah. I suppose there's still some like resting places for the rich and famous.
Yeah.
Isn't that where the Kid Richards goes every year to have new blood? Hello, Brida. Good evening.
Cockroaches and Keith Richards.
Yes. So everybody, TP, your friends over. Everybody that's interested in machinima should be here tonight.
Mm-hmm. Now I'm starting to ping. Oh, they're all group messages.
I'll quickly drop it in Machinima Mondays. Let's see. I'll use that picture I just took of you, Rizzo, with the paper bag. It's hilarious.
Cassie thinks she's got the board ready for us for the film choices.
Oh, so that's good. Yeah.
She can let us know. Hang on a sec.
Mm-hmm. So, Shane, you're on Machinima Mondays now, too.
Okay, I'm going to give Cassie a TP. My thought is she could put it opposite the book table on the other wall.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Hi, Cassie.
Yeah, that's not too far away, yeah, so that people will... Yeah. Oh, that's a lovely avatar. Look at Cassie. Oh, so tiny. So as soon as the board is up, you people can start voting for your favorite film for the Machinima contest we had all week. And we have quite a few entries, and you can only vote by donating money for Relay for Life.
Yes.
Which serves a double purpose. And all your friends can vote, and you can vote on your own film, and, you know, it's going to be fun. We start showing the movies tonight after the hour with Jordan. Yes, you can vote as many times as you want, which also means you can donate as many lindens for the good cause as you want. You can vote on your own film. You can vote 50 times. You can vote on all the films.
That's perfect, Cass. Cassie.
This is, yeah, get your wallet. This is just for the popular vote. We do have a jury as well.
I think Cassie's done it so you can vote in all three categories. So we could give out three wafflies, popular choice of the beach.
Wow, it looks good. Yeah.
We'll keep Elizabeth busy making wafflies. That's perfect.
You know, and Saturday we'll call the Waffleys and we will have a big gala party after. So let's see how Machinima people can party, right? We will party till we drop. We can do it. Welcome everybody, everybody TPing in. Hi Aki. I see Tia, Godiva, Nix, hello. Rachel Wells, wow, look at that avatar, beautiful. Eve in the back, Prida, Ataro, hello. I see Sio.
Hiya.
Welcome, Sio. Shine. And Loz and Dorney are live streaming. Jordan waves like a muppet to everybody. Okay. If it gets too much, you have to paper back, eh, Jordan? I see some beautiful avatars here. Look at Lilith and the name Lilith Stardust. Wow. Me and my paper bag are besties now.
Okay, I'm I'll come back then.
Shall we vote already?
We can't vote yet. Elizabeth needs to put the mini kiosks in place. So
later today, hey?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then we'll tell people it's released.
Okay, shall we start before Rizzo runs away? I did put some duct tape on this chair, so it should be stuck.
Okay, good.
Yeah, that's why. You know, I'm the duct tape robot.
Yeah.
It's for a good purpose.
Okay.
So let's start the meeting officially. So welcome, Jordan Rizzo. You told me once you prefer to be called Rizzo. Is that still the case? Otherwise people will think I'm rude when I call you Rizzo.
Rizzo, can you hear us? Oh, yes,
Yes,
if you
he
can.
can, yeah. He definitely prefers to be called Rizzo, so we call you Rizzo. And before we start, Rizzo, you always make other people shine and sit on stage and put them in the spotlight. And now that it's your turn, you're nervous. How come? So, Rizzo's typing. Aha. Yeah, spot on. He's very good at hyping other people up, but he's by far my own worst critic, his own worst critic. So, it's hard for me to talk about myself. Well, you just have to answer questions, huh, Sophia? I'm sure you have tons of questions.
Yeah, and they're nice, easy ones that
Yes.
you'll like. Because I'm going to start with asking you when you first came to Second Life, and were you interested in filmmaking beforehand, or was that something you decided to do in Second Life?
Shall I read the answer, Sophia, till the next question?
Okay, well, I'll read
Yeah.
it. Well, despite my profile's age, I've been in Second Life for about 14 years, and as time went by, whatever I became interested in real life showed in Second Life. So when I got into film and editing in real life, I wanted to bring it here. So I made the Rizzo avatar just for that purpose.
Okay, Rizzo, does that mean you're a filmmaker in real life? Do you work in movies or television? What is your real life occupation? Rizzo says, I am a video editor in real life. He works at an advertising agency, so most of his work is TV commercials. But he also does freelance work and yet to do documentaries or music videos. Okay. I understand you're a musician, a singer, and a guitar player as well. And I know this because I picked his profile. Rizzo says, oh no, that's a vast misconception. While I do own a guitar in real life and I can carry a tune, Jordan Rizzo, this avatar, is a character on a roleplay sim, and he's a musician and singer. I did this to give myself an excuse to make videos in Second Life. So I did his music videos when I started. Okay.
Okay. Would it be possible to see one of those? To get an idea of where you started.
Okay, if you give me the link in the M, I will need the player. Yeah, we all have that. I showed my very first machinima last week. I was thoroughly ashamed. Okay, I'm loading the player.
Good.
Okay, it's in the player. I see it's 6 years old, so don't worry, we won't judge you. Let's watch it. Double click in the middle after the count of three. Three, two.
What if I wanted to break? Wrap it all up in your face. What would you do? What if I fell to the floor? Couldn't take this anymore. What would you do? 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 Yeah.
navigation, but you didn't do for me, so
editor back then already, because it has to be. And you see how Second Life has changed, the graphics and mesh and everything in the last 6 years, the clothing.
Yeah.
So again, this is a history thing, eh? You show us 2016, the best.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for coming, LP. We really appreciate it.
The next question, have you ever shown your machinimas to people in real life? Or do you keep these apart? Gosh, Rizzo says, I've shown it to my family. I have 8 sisters. Oh, 8 sisters. That's heaven. I wish I had 8 sisters. I have 8 sisters who all love seeing my work no matter where it's from, and a few friends, but they don't quite understand what Second Life is. Yeah, we all have that. Huh?
Yeah.
Sophia, your turn for a question. I have about 200 questions. It is your turn.
Well, I'm happy to let you take the lead, and then I could read the responses if you've got lots of questions to ask. But I was going to say, so you really started the machinima making with Rizzo. You hadn't done much before then. And yeah, good question from the audience. How did you survive life with 8 sisters?
I think they taught him a lot about life. 8 sisters and a mother. I mean, no brothers. God, he must have been spoiled rotten.
Well, if he was the youngest, yeah.
Yeah. Makes for a good man, yeah.
Yeah. And if he was the eldest, then, you know, good experience in dealing with women. Yes, he says, well, it's originally 9, but we lost her a few years back. I'm so sorry, Rizzo.
Yeah.
No brothers. I'm very in touch with my feminine side, and I have learned how to treat women.
There's a lot of yeses coming from the audience. Yeah.
Yes.
So let me ask you, Jordan, Rizzo, when you started making machinima, what gave you the idea to start a community? Because mostly we start on our own when we start out. And you've collected quite a few other machinima makers and filmmakers around you, actors.
Well, the SL Video Creators Group was just me and maybe 3 other members, all people IRP with, roleplay with. I never thought it would be what it is today. I'm so beyond excited and proud of what we've become. So Can I just ask you to explain what SL Video Creators is? You say yes. It's a group, but I think it's more than just an in-world group.
Okay, shall I read the answer? Well, what happened was one day, let me see, I've lost myself.
Okay.
One day,
I can do it.
Okay.
What happened one day, I was in Second Life and I had a question about camera movements. So I did a search for any group in world that did filmmaking. And all the ones I found were really old and no one was in it anymore. So I said, let me just make one. I knew I was active, and this way, if anyone was trying to do what I was, searching for a group, they'd find someone active to help them. Me, even if I myself was still learning.
Okay, you didn't find Machinima Mondays then at that stage, because I think Mac MacGyver Mode introduced us. He kept coming to the meeting and saying, you have to meet this guy, Jordan Rizzo, and he has Second Life Video Creators, and he does exactly what you do, and you guys have to meet. And so we managed to get a hold of you, and you came to our meetings. The rest is history. We both do sort of the same work, eh? But you have big contests.
Yes. And Rizzo says, yes, Rizzo says, finding Machinima Mondays was the best discovery I have ever found on the grid. Yay!
That's a thing. Well, the same goes for your Discord group. It's an amazing group, the community in there. So many people come there with all different kinds of questions that nobody's afraid to ask. Like, I'm just starting with Machinima, how can I do this, how can I do that? And also the experienced filmers are there. And it's still expanding, I think. You still get new members, do you? So you got maybe 10 new members in the last week. The last time you counted, we were up to 172. Oh, that's really good. Yeah. And I suppose using Discord means that you record all the audio for your films in Discord. Do you ever use it in Second Life?
Rizzo says, I definitely use Discord to record all voiceover work. It's such a great tool for the filming community because Second Life voice is a little harder to control. Harder to control, especially with big noises. That's interesting. We actually use Skype for voice work, although we use Discord as our kind of viewing channel. Because you can have like two screens set up to show what camera people are filming.
Mm-hmm. What's the advantage over Skype, you think, Sophia? Is the quality better or?
Quality better, yeah. Ulrich and Xander won't use Discord voice, actually. And the trouble is, Skype is not a nice system in many ways, although it was once the big one. Mm-hmm. But and it still gives the best quality sound. But a lot of people down have, you know, just got rid of it because of security issues. And we have to persuade them to use it again.
Yeah. And Jordan says, Skype is definitely a good tool as well, but I've personally never really did Skype. I don't even know if I have a Skype account. Yeah. I didn't know there was a quality difference. I find Discord, from what I encountered, pretty good. And I do it the old school way. I ask actors to send me a voice recording. Or I go to their place. I have the HN4, which is like an external audio recording machine. But yeah, if you have a lot of actors, you have to go to Discord or Skype. I found that Skype eats your frame rate very much.
Yeah. What we tend to do is record in Skype and then I edit with that Skype track, but Xander will largely replace that with post-production sessions with all the actors. Yeah. It's a complicated process.
Yeah, it is. Jordan, are there any Rizzo, are there any films that you're most proud of, your own films? What's your best film, you think? Let's watch another film.
And Rizzo said when we were discussing Skype is definitely a good tool as well, but I personally never really did Skype. I don't even know if I have a Skype account. And now he's thinking, what's his best film?
Yeah, that's always hard. That's a cruel question to ask. Yes. Yeah, that's a good idea. So Rizzo says, I can share the film that means the most to me.
Yes, and perhaps you could tell us why it does mean the most to you.
If you feed me the link and introduce it first, then I'll run it after.
Ah, that's good from Tia. She says, ask your heart, not your head, Rizzo.
Good advice. Yeah, we all have a film that's more dear to us than others, and it's not necessarily our best film, but usually the one we're most proud of. You must have one, Sophia. I'm going to ask you an IM later.
Rizzo says, while I don't really like talking about myself, one thing I'm always willing to talk about was that I grew up in a very violent and abusive household. My dad was a monster, to say the least, and that's really me putting it nicely. And I never say that to get pity from people, but I do it because I like to encourage people that having a dark childhood doesn't mean you'll have a dark adulthood. You can make it out okay. Scarred, but okay.
Yeah, it is.
So let's see, have you got the... So one of my recent vlogs I did with the help of Loz, because my computer is almost dead, was a video for the song Army of Love. And I wanted to tell the story of someone in a dark place who just wants to be rescued, because that's what I always wanted when I was young, to be rescued. And this video was about that, and it means a lot to me. I actually cried when I watched it.
Oh, thank you for being so open. Wow. Very special. Do you want me to run it? Or wait. I can run it. Okay, people. Let's watch this film. It's in the player. I'm going to count it down.
Here it is. Yeah.
Here it comes. Yeah. So we go 3, 2.
I'm not getting sound on this.
Yeah, I thought it was me. Let's watch it on YouTube.
There's nothing higher, higher than me.
That was great.
Very.
A very powerful video.
Yeah. If there are questions from the audience, I'm sure we can fit them in.
I was actually going to ask, Rizzo, you've shown us two dance videos. You've talked about making documentaries in real life. Have you done any documentaries or any other or narrative films in Second Life?
Okay, so we have Jordan says, I haven't made anything as long as an actual film yet in Second Life. People like LP and MacGyver Mode are like such inspiration to me to finally get one done. I do have trailers for films I'm working on, though, if I can share. Yeah,
Oh, yes,
of course you can
please.
share. Yes, we do want to see trailers. I hear chanting from the audience. Share, share.
Share.
Okay. So, one second, it gives me an advert. Yeah, I'm feeding the player now. It is a bit slow, huh? Oh, well. I got two trailers from you, that's right, huh? Let's watch the first one. So we count down. 3, 2, 1.
Here for members 24/7 with stateside support. Navy Federal Credit Union. Our members are the mission.
Now we're waiting for it. You say coming soon, and it is awesome, Godiva. I really agree with that.
Rizzo says that one video is for a cyborg
in the last 2 years and another one is a whole singing. See the OCO and they be popping on the NATO. Who would have thought Jim would turn it?
Okay, are you really singing in that video? Oh, wow. Okay, I'm submitting it. Okay, it's in the player. 3, 2.
it, please.
Like dreaming away, you know, like going with a tune and suddenly kaboom. So Rizzo says, I literally run on about 4 hours of sleep a night. So if I'm not editing for real life work, I'm editing for a second life, organizing things for the SLVC.
A history that they may prove, and when you're gone, I'll tell them my religion's you. When punk just comes to kill the king upon his throne, I'm ready for.
Right. We can see you here.
I know the feeling. I've got to get a new computer. Hopefully, the end of this year before we shoot episode 6 of Omega Hex.
Mm. Computers are a lifeline, aren't they?
They are these days, yeah.
I didn't take a holiday for 2 years so I can get a good computer, and I did. So I'm blessed. But by the time you guys buy a new one, mine will be out of date. Because it goes so quickly, within a year, it's behind.
My boss at work was saying that, you know, he buys kind of computers for £700 or so. And he was shocked when I told him I was paying over £2,000 for my computer.
Yeah, easily. Yeah.
But it's lasted 11 years. I got a lot of good out of it. Obviously, bits have needed to be replaced.
Yeah, but if you have a good base, then you can replace a graphic card, or you just have to have a good RAM and good CPU and, you know, the basic elements. If they're good, mine lasted for 12 years also, yeah. The Rizzo says, really though, side note of me, but I really do love what you're doing with Omega Hex. From the very first episode, I've been hooked. Yes,
thank
we
you.
All were. Yes.
Thank you very much.
And fun fact, that's Bath from Bad Unicorn dead in that trailer. He was nice enough to let us kill him. Okay.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah. Well, Omega Hex won a prize, because that's the thing I'd like to discuss with you. You run these competitions, Rizzo. Yeah. I was lucky enough to be invited to a big gala, and I was telling Sophia before, I said, you're going to win a prize. No, never. Yes, of course you're going to win a prize. And she did. But it must be so difficult. I've run contests before. How do you get a jury together? How do you choose a film? Because if you have one winner, the others don't win. How do you handle all this? Does everything go okay? Will you do it again? I'm sorry for asking 10 questions at the same time. And it felt like going to the Hollywood, to the Oscars, actually, that night. So I look forward to the next one. Yeah.
Yes, it's a very grand event.
Yeah.
Okay, what I'm going to do is put out our waffly.
Yeah.
Because we're coming up to the time of the wafflies now, so.
Well, the choosing of the films, I literally sit at my PC for days, finding every Second Life video I can find. I grab them all, and I don't care if it was done by someone who's been making films for years or someone just getting started. We watch them all. And as for judges, it's by volunteering basics. They want to judge, and I hope they're having fun doing it. And yes, indeed, how they choose, it's hard for sure. Yes.
It is very difficult. Yes, that's the prize we give out. I just put up the Golden Waffle, which is the known as the Waffly. It's the prize we give out for the film contest at Fantasy Fair.
And Rizzo carries on, and it's not easy. People do get upset when they don't win. And I've had a few people ask me why this person or that person won, and I just say the judges preferred it. It doesn't mean if you don't win that you're not good. True, but I think a majority of everyone in the community are supportive whether they win or lose.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
I think anything that sort of promotes machinima is a really good thing for us.
Yes.
Omega Hex is a film series. The first three episodes have now been released. It's produced by Fairlands Media. It's got quite close ties with Fantasy Fair.
Yeah, I've shared the Vimeo links. This is the first episode, and if you search, you'll find the other two. There's three in total. You're welcome, Tia. Actually, the second one won a prize, didn't it, Sophia?
Yes, it did. I was surprised, but I was very, very proud.
Yes. I think everybody that came to the gala evening is, yeah. And when is the next, Jordan? Is this a once a year thing? Yeah, that's always the question.
I think in a way it should be. I think, you know, make these things special. Every year.
Yes, he says. We're doing it again every year in February. I hope to see you all there. Well, you do know I have a new film out, episode one. So I'm hoping to do episode two before February, maybe even three. And I think all of you should just make movies. Everybody in the audience here, you're obviously interested in machinima.
Mm.
Get going, keep on working.
I actually, this may sound silly, I don't know how, I'd love to hear what the audience think, but I would love to do a sort of romantic film in Second Life, a bit like Bridgerton sort of thing, a historical romance, just for the sheer fun of it.
Ah, you're looking for actors. I think there's quite, yes, see, people are signing up.
Exactly.
Okay, Rizzo says the last thing he'd like to share, he'd love to share if it's okay, is that I do like to make videos to help teach other machinima artists things that I learn. Oh, yes, please. If you have a link, yeah, I would watch that too. Bridgerton was a blast, huh? I have the link. Ah, I think this is going to be a real interesting one. Tell me when to run it, Reza. Ah, okay. We're going to get a free workshop, but I'm just saying. Okay.
Okay.
Ah, it's in the player, so I'm counting down. 3, 2.
That's really interesting. I've not tried that as a shot.
No, I've done it in real life, but never in second life. Never even thought of it. Who was the filmmaker that started this? It was, God, it's on the tip of my tongue, but he got quite famous with this technique years ago, of course. Taro is saying, so help us all these out. Who was it? Do you know? I won't sleep tonight. Ah, Eamon Roberts. What was the movie he used that in? He got famous with it. Vertigo. That's
Vertigo,
it.
Yeah.
Thank you. Well, I hope to see you more on at Machinima Mondays, if you have the time. Things like that, yeah.
Yeah, Hitchcock is. Yeah, those shots of James Stewart hanging off buildings, you know, and getting vertigo using the dolly shot. That was clever. Shall we see the other one, the Lutz one? Okay.
One click, and here's the direct link.
as a hippie. I know that your best friend gon' slide now. Party at my house, that's a vibe now. Holding on these hoes like LeBron now. She's spitting off the top, that's a freestyle. Hey, I'm about to run it up. I'm about to pull up in that motherfucking Billy truck. Got some bad bitches in it, about to fuck it up. And we taking shit over just to sum it up, sum it up. Yeah, I need my commas, little bitch. I ain't playing, man, I put that on my mama. 24 on a jersey just for mama and shit. Vince Carter on the beat, I put my arm through the rim. It's your birthday. Put your hands in the air, it's your birthday. And you know we don't give a fuck, it's not your birthday. You should be throwing that back in the first place. It's breezy, know you heard of me. Ooh, yeah. Pinky ring, we're about 250. Two-tone, my Lambo, that's drippy. Butter left the butt on that, she tipsy. Can't trust these hoes cause they hippie. I know that your best friend gon' slide down. It's a freestyle. I'm about to turn it up 100 degrees. Got my baby going up, fly overseas. I don't know where your girl at, she miss. I'm a bad boy like a Detroit Piston. Nigga, I might smash on your bitch, Mitch Richmond. Cooking up that hot shit, yeah, we in the kitchen. You been working out, girl, looking real tempting. The way you make it clap, tonight I might tell you. It's your birthday. Put your hands in the air, it's your birthday. And you know we don't give a fuck, it's not your birthday. You should be doing that back in the first place. It's breezy. Cause they hit me. I know that your best friend gon' slide now. Party at my house, that's a vibe now. Pulling on these hoes like LeBron now. She's spinning off the top, that's a freestyle.
Yeah, well, I've seen it, but I haven't used it. I have to admit that when I'm color correcting, I tend to use the things that are more commonly used in Photoshop, because I'm familiar with them as correction techniques. What editor do you use, Godiva? Yeah, it was Premiere.
It was Premiere, okay.
Filmora. Filmora. Mm. Premiere's not cheap, but if you're going to get into serious video editing, it is a good one to have.
It is, but also remember, it's never the software that makes a movie. It's always you.
It's the people.
It's the people that do it. You as a filmmaker and your friends and actors and musicians and builders, we make the movies.
Yeah.
So don't let that put you off. It's you start small and you work your way around things. And yeah, let's look up tables, Tara.
Yeah, we use Pet and I worked on the pre Omega Hex, which was called the Black Mirror. We worked on it in Sony Vegas.
Oh yeah,
wasn't bad at all.
Well, Rizzo Windows said, used to have one also, the Windows Video Maker. It was basic.
Yeah,
sorry they stopped that. Yeah,
well, we need to talk to the Lindens about putting filming back into the screen as well. Rizzo says, I've seen amazing films like by Sarah Veen, who never used Adobe, so trust you can make magic with it. You can find a lot of LUTs on things like Envato and Motion Array, but both do cost. But there are free ones out there. Mm-hmm. I wonder if there's some in Production Crate as well. Because I have Production Crate. You can make magic without Adobe, Rizzo said.
Yeah. Okay, I think we're on the hour. Gosh, it went so quickly.
Oh, yeah. It did, yeah. Well, I think next year I would like to invite Rizzo to come back and give a workshop.
Yeah. It went really quick. Did you enjoy it, Rizzo? You said you were so nervous. You came on stage with a paper bag over your head, which is hilarious.
But I think a workshop next year would be wonderful.
That would be really great.
Look and at the audience.
Yeah, they're all signing up, yeah.
So
Rizzo enjoyed it. Yes, he did. He says that we made it really comfortable up here. And the support, the audience support helped so much. Yeah, me too. I'll be your second student. Fru says he's your
third.
I'll be your second. Sophia, quick.
I've gotten third, yes.
Yes, thank you for the variety of your work also and for being so open with us. It was very special and we love to have you back next year.
Yeah, when you will show one of your own films.
Yeah, the horror film is done then. The one where, oh God, with the star.
Oh, I quite like the cyber one actually, so yeah.
Both of them, yeah. Oh, Rizzo says, I will have completed film by then, promise. New computer by the end of the year, God willing. Yeah.
Me both. Although she's still a good little workhorse. Well, big workhorse, actually. Mm.
Okay, thank you so much for coming.
Thank you, sir.
So,
what we're going to do now is start showing some of the films, the competition films that we've had. I'm just going to do a quick notice to people to get them to come.
And you'll just be feeding the player now with films in no certain order. It's got nothing to do with judges or juring. We just want to see all the films that were submitted. So I want to give a shout out to Dawny. Thanks for streaming.
Yes, thank you, Dawny.
And thank you, Loz. I think Loz streamed too.
Yes, thank you, Loz.
You'll be watching something in a minute.
I thought we could just do the fictional ones today, the narratives, because that should really take us a full hour.
Okay.
And then when we've got 2 hours straight, we'll do the streamers and the narratives as well tomorrow.
Okay. Right.
What do you think?
Oh, yes, that's perfectly good. Do you have a note card with all the links, Sophia, or do we just get it from the website?
Website, I'm afraid, at the moment.
I'll make a list tomorrow. To make things easier. I double clicked on something, sorry. No, you don't, no need to panic. Shall I just go with fiction then, you said? I'm sorry, I was a little bit...
Yeah. I think we go with fiction today, that'll take up the full hour. Tomorrow when we've got 2 hours, we'll kick off with the factual and the...
Okie dokie.
So I think it'll take the full hour to show all of these.
Okay, I'm feeding the first film to the player. And this is the one by Dorian, and it's called Mansplained. So,
yes, Fantasy Fair.
This Mansplained. One.
Yes. Okay.
Okay. Shall we go?
Yep.
3, 2, 1.
You're gonna love wandering around the Fantasy Fair. We can meander around the sites using something called an experience. Let me go first, so you'll know it's safe. Wait, come back! Oh look, there are giraffes. An interesting fact, they have very long necks so they can eat from the high trees. Well, how wonderful! A parade of giraffes and boats. Do you remember what I told you about those elegant creatures? Now look at these ruins. What these need is a lady's touch, of course. Remember when I showed you how to conquer dust? Look at all this beautiful water. I can't wait to show you the underwater kingdom, just as soon as I've taught you how to swim. Why isn't that a pretty tree? Now do be careful. The step down is far too steep for your tiny feet. Here, take my hand. A magical rainbow bridge. Ladies love these. Did you know that a rainbow is an arc of colors caused by the refraction of light by rain? Oh, I'm sorry. So what refraction means is... I know exactly what's going on in that lovely little head of yours. How do these float in the air like this? It's all right. I'll explain. An opera of work was done here. Did you know the Italian word opera means work? Down these stairs, there are some wonderful stalls